Diabetes technology designers need to know that our technology is personal. People with diabetes carry our devices on us all the time. We use our devices multiple times per day. Like it or not, our technology becomes a part of us.